A Texas grand jury indicting a 30-year-old man for felony theft accused of throwing a drink at a Donald Trump supporter before walking off with his Make America Great Again hat. Kino Jimenez facing up to 2 years now in state jail, according to KSAT in San Antonio. He has a trial date set for October 19th. I'm Ken Molestina for WJZ.com.